this is Assassin Puma, and I finished the katana. All I need to do is make another piece of cardboard strip, glue them together, and then to make a handle, you can just like spray paint or use like tape or something, and I'm just gonna use a pencil, cross it, color it in. Same for the other side. Well, thank you for watching, and bye.